In this tutorial, you'll learn how to link the provided Excel data, which contains expenditure details, to a Word document. This process allows you to keep your Word document updated with any changes made to the Excel data automatically by following these steps. You can efficiently present and manage your expenditure information in your Word documents. Step 1. Open Word and Excel. Open both the Word document, where you want to insert the linked data and the Excel worksheet containing the expenditure details. Step 2. Select the expenditure data in the Excel worksheet. Select the entire range of cells that contain the expenditure data, including the headers and values. This includes columns for description, QTY, unit PX, and subtotal. Step 3. Copy the data with the data selected. Copy it by pressing Ctrl+C or right-clicking and selecting Copy. Step 4. Position the cursor in Word. Switch to the Word document. And position the cursor at the location where you want to insert the linked expenditure table. Step 5. Link and choose formatting. Right-click at the cursor position in the Word document from the context menu. Choose either link and use destination styles or link and keep source formatting. Based on your preference, link and use destination styles applies default Word table formatting to the linked data, creating a table that matches your Word document style. Link and keep source formatting retains the formatting from the Excel workbook, preserving the appearance of the original data. Step 6. Paste the data. After selecting the desired link option, click on Paste from the context menu. The expenditure data you copied from Excel will be pasted as a table into the Word document. Step 7. Update and verify. Now, you have a linked table in your Word document. If you update any values or quantities in the source Excel file, the linked table in Word will automatically reflect those changes. Step 8. Review the linked data. Review the linked data in your Word document to ensure that it accurately represents the expenditure details from the Excel worksheet. Step 9. Finalize and save. You've successfully linked the expenditure data from Excel to your Word document. Save your Word document to retain the link and the ability to update it as needed. By following these steps, you've successfully linked the provided expenditure data from Excel to a Word document. This connection allows you to maintain accuracy and consistency between your Excel data and your Word documents. Remember that any changes made to the Excel data will automatically update the linked table in your Word document, streamlining your reporting process and ensuring up-to-date information.